Do you have a good camera? This is going to be a blast.
This is a bloody good camera.
It's a bloody good camera?
Bloody good camera, as we say in the
democracy.
I'm doing video right now, but I will just say.
Okay, yeah.
Let's do this.
Biliyor musunuz?
Ama o daha iyi konuşuyor. Benden daha iyi konuşuyor.
Emanuele. Emanuele, vieni. Tutti. Tu parli un po' di rumeno, giusto?
Per cosa?
Vieni, vieni. Andiamo a dire.
Facciamo un'intervista, dai. Dai ragazzi. Sta registrando il video?
Sì.
What kind of thing are we going to do? Because my level of Romanian is not so...
Nu vorbești bine românește?
De ce tu vorbești românește?
Nu foarte bine.
Și eu nu foarte bine. Cine fai una domanda in romeno?
Una domanda.
A lui.
Giapponese? No,
Giapponese.
Japanese.
In English
or Portuguese? Well, I can take it broad, I can take it narrow, whichever you prefer. Maybe you could introduce the star.
Okay. We are in Budapest. This is a great chance. You can see it. There's a lot of polyglots, but there's a special one, actually. And this, I'm happy and proud of saying that he is Italian, like me, even if he's from the north. I don't like those guys. But in general, what's your name?
Emanuele.
Emanuele, where are you from?
From Misinto, near Milano, north Italy, Lombardia.
And like all of us, you really like languages, right?
Yes.
So since we all come from different countries, I come from Italy. Kazakhstan?
USA.
The US?
Italy.
Italy, there's a lot of
A bit slow with the camera work there, sorry about that.
We wanted to ask you a few questions. You know, the presentation is going to be in English, but... Io parlo in principio, dove hai imparato così tante lingue? Perché ti piacciono così?
Perché mi piacciono, in realtà non lo saprei dire.
Buono, neanche io.
Però le ho imparate a scuola, quel poco che si può imparare, poi sui libri e viaggiando.
Quindi tu praticamente usi i libri e poi vai in un paese e parli il più possibile.
Grammatica, vocabolario, poi vado nel paese e cerco di parlare.
E non è difficile mantenerle tutte così tanto, non te ne scordi
qualcuno. Sempre.
E come fai a usarle sempre?
Per il lavoro,
viaggiando,
per il lavoro, Skype, qualche cosa, Facebook.
Я не мовлю по-польски bardzo dobrze.
Mamy tutaj Polaka.
Ja troszeczkę lepiej.
I Anglika, który mieszka w Polsce.
Ja już jestem na poziomie B1. Dobrze. Czy istnieje dla ciebie w ogóle coś takiego jak trudny język? Albo język,
trudny istnieje. I to jest język węgierski.
Węgierski jest najtrudniejszy, tak?
Bardzo trudny, no. Bo gramatyka nie jest tak.
Ale mówisz już w tym języku.
Mówię trochę, tak.
A ile czasu ci zajęło, żeby się nauczyć?
Na początku, ja myślę, godzinę czasu, ale codziennie.
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 To jest zasada Luki właśnie.
No.
Codziennie się uczy.
Albo z rana, albo wieczorem. Lepiej z rana. Z samego rana.
Jest to ładnie mówi po polsku. Bardzo ładnie, bardzo ładna polszczyzna.
I my znamy, że ty mówisz już хорошо тоже по-русски. Здесь я они из Казахстана.
Здравствуйте.
И два вопрос.
Да. Я вот хотел узнать вот такой впечатляющий список языков, и ты даже говоришь на вот некоторых достаточно таких редких языках. Вот я вижу сербский, турецкий.
Турецкий,
то что не такой простой язык для итальянцев.
Да, для итальянцев нет.
Я просто хотел спросить, как ты выбираешь язык, который ты хочешь изучать? То есть тебе нравятся люди, тебе нравится культура?
Точно. Мне нравится культура, страна, люди. У меня есть желание туда попасть, а не хочу вообще туда попасть, если не знаю языка на достаточно высоком уровне.
Да, да, хорошо сказано.
Демек из сана дагабир сурат түркче япайым. Sen biz zaten Türkçe biraz söyledik. Bana çok güzeldi. Çok çok iyi konuşursunuz. Evet. Evet. Ve sonun için bir sorun var. Sen telaffuzun çok güzeldi. Her dilde çok iyi konuşuyorsun. Sonun için bu intonasyon ve telaffuz sana önemli midir?
Evet, telaffuz çok önemli.
Evet.
Ama gramer daha önemlidir, evet, düşünüyorum.
Evet. Ama güzel. Ama sende birkaç teknikler, birkaç doğru metot var mı? Yoksa
fakat
yoksa sadece anlamaya ve okumak boyunca.
Evet. Yani. Çok başlangıçta
tamam.
Okumak tamam. Ve yazmak. Evet. Ondan sonra mümkün ise sohbet
etmek.
Sohbet, evet, etmek, evet.
Çok enteresan, çok. Evet. Teşekkür ederim.
E tu parli anche rumeno, se non sbaglio. Okay. Lui c'è un ragazzo qui, sempre italiano, che parla rumeno, che ti voleva fare una domanda.
Bine, am văzut că vorbești și limba română.
Și limba română, da.
Și de ce ai învățat această limba frumoasă?
Pentru că am avut posibilitatea să fac o călătorie în România și eu nu vreau să mă duc într-un loc dacă nu cunosc limba.
Da, am văzut. Și a fost ușor pentru tine sau nu?
Foarte ușor.
Foarte ușor?
Foarte ușor.
Înțeleg.
Foarte
ușor.
Bine, minunat.
Und ich kann mir vorstellen, du kannst auch Deutsch?
Ja, ich kann auch Deutsch.
Wo hast du Deutsch gelernt? Hast du jetzt in Deutschland oder?
Nein. Zuerst in der Schule, im Gymnasium, hatte ich die Möglichkeit, die deutsche Sprache als freiwillige Sprache zu wählen.
Ja.
Und ich habe das gemacht. Und danach
habe ich die
Möglichkeit auch gehabt, sehr oft in Deutschland
zu sprechen. Bist du schon in Deutschland gewesen?
Ja, aber nicht nie gewohnt.
Nie gewohnt.
Nie gewohnt. Also nur eine gewohnt. Reise, drei Tage, zwei Tage.
Trotzdem so eine gute Aussprache.
Du hast genau. Niemals im Ausland gewohnt? Oder nur in Italien?
Nur in Italien. Und ich habe, ja, es ist aber wahr, ich habe einen Kurs gemacht in Deutschland, drei Wochen. Das war vor 12 Jahren.
Aber du sprichst es regelmäßig jetzt?
Oder? Regelmäßig, ja. Ich arbeite auch sehr oft mit Österreich und deswegen. Aber am besten kann ich vielleicht Serbisch sprechen.
Serbisch?
Ja.
Ja. Kannst du etwas, okay,
Serbisch,
ich weiß nicht,
ich spreche
nicht so viele Leute vielleicht.
Ich habe mein Serbisch vergessen. Ja? Warum? Warum? Weil ich
Polnisch
gelernt habe. Polnisch? Und Tschechisch? Ich spreche ein bisschen Tschechisch, ja. Ich habe in Tschechisch 4 Jahre gelebt,
aber
ja mam malo mluvím. Ja preferuji česky.
Česky.
But we haven't heard you speaking English actually. Do you it's not on your badge.
No, it's not on,
he doesn't like
it.
You don't like English.
Practice.
Yes?
Killing language.
It is only
vehicle. Fala português.
Sim, eu ouvi falar que você também fala português no Brasil.
Sim, eu
pode ser
posso falar português muito mal.
Muito mal.
Muito mal.
Mas também
é uma língua que não fala espanhol.
Não fala.
É normal,
mas você também fala o farsi.
Farsi?
Então, mas lá,
mais bem.
Isso me chamou isso? Isso me chamou isso?
Ah, esse é Emanuele.
Ele mostra com ele.
Itália, está.
Aha, but Iran. That's Persian.
Okay. Can you Netherlands praten?
Ja, kann indeed.
Was ihr da gelernt?
Auch die Reisen mit den Menschen.
Und den
Büchern auch.
Ja, auch mit Buch.
Also Bücher, welche Bücher im Allgemeinen?
Grammatik.
Katalavendi se elinikakala.
Elinika ne, kelinika katalavendi. Ine mia poli omorfi glossa.
Orea.
There's some other language I have to say. I've never heard it. I was in Slovenia, but this is one of the languages that not a lot of people learn.
Slovensko.
I heard, and you know, you were in, if I am correct, you were on Italian TV, right? Mm-hmm. They said you speak Slovene very, very well.
Ja se vedo, ker sem napisal tu disertacijo, ne?
I just got disertacijo or something, but...
Napisal disertacijo.
Napisal sem prvi prevod Weberove knjige. Weber je bil največji slovenski filozof, ne?
I got filozof in
this one. Prvi
prevod te Weberove knjige v italijanščino. In kaj ne rečem, ne? Je 300 strani mojega prevoda, pa 300 strani mojega komentarja. Pa knjiga je že izšla, ne?
Okay.
V Italiji.
Is there a language you don't speak?
French, it's not, we didn't do French.
Macedon. Richard Simcott, okay. Our language Richard here is Simcott, not yeah. here, unfortunately. But yeah. He is up. We might have you. He can come, we can make some other videos later.
When you speak
in, because, you know, Richard actually lives in Macedonia, right? Uh-huh. But you've never lived in Macedonia. You got a house in Macedonia?
Near Macedonia. I will yes. We bought on the Ohrid.
Ohrid.
The mm-hmm. Lake Ohrid. Yeah.
Like Cyril and Methodius, they come from there, didn't
in
they?
In the Albanian part of the...
And let me guess, you speak Albanian as well?
No. Skip. Yes, it's here.
Patjeter.
It's there, yeah.
Skip.
Patjeter. Patjeter plus skip.
And in Arabic?
Arabic, Kalim.
Le aklama Arabi.
That's far.
Hebrew?
Come.
Hebrew?
Lota daber, Ivrit. Lota daber, Ivrit.
Ivrit.
Well, thank you very much. He's a song.
Absolutely.
Let's give him a hand.
We got to play this tomorrow before the
Terima kasih.
That would be nice actually.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Italian.